picture in front of us. We have a serious bigger picture in front of us. We are aware the side of the soil. The son of the
soil
of Nyanza is now at the point of being the fifth president of this country. He cannot be without Kura.
Correct.
We are alive to the fact that it is the only way for him to become the fifth president of this country is through Kura. We in Homa Bay, as leaders, we sat down today. We have agreed that when I say Homa Bay, you say 650,000 strong. Homa Bay!
650,000 strong!
Homa Bay!
650,000 strong!
Congratulations, 650,000 strong. Homa Bay. 650,000 strong!
Homa Bay!
650,000 strong!
Homa Bay!
Our target is to achieve 650,000 points. We believe if we give Raila Odinga that amount of Kura, and also if others from other parts of this county, of this region, he will be able to have a serious bargain with other people. Because he is a front runner for being the president of this country. And the only way to question him properly is to ensure that every one of us takes Kura. I'm there for appealing to everybody. I'm therefore appealing to everybody. I'm appealing to the fathers. I'm appealing to the mothers. I'm appealing to the children. I'm appealing to the brothers and sisters. Check your home. Check your house. Check your house. Ensure that there's nobody sitting in that house, sleeping in that house without Kura.